Here you are. What's all this about?
His wedding anniversary, is it this weekend?
Oh, I forgot.
And who's got an area reserved here tonight? Braddy, we've got a party to plan.
That's your table over there. And we can sort you out some finger food.
And some decorations. And what about some champagne?
Oh, let's just make a card, shall we?
Put this on ice for you. Does that work?
Yeah, that'd be perfect, cheers.
Would you want a cake?
Oh, it's all right. Mum's ready on it. Any excuse to get the mixer out? Dot and Jim won't know it's him.
You need to talk to Bradley.
Really? Why? It's just new evidence, isn't it? Well, what's he given?
Well, nothing that I know of.
So?
Look, Bradley needs to talk to the police.
What, has this come from one of your contacts? I mean, how much do they know?
They ain't got anything yet.
Well, what do you mean, yet?
Look, Max, I can't keep Bradley's secret any longer.
Well, what's that supposed to mean? What, you're going to go police?
No, I think he should.
Oh, Jack, but Bradley ain't even a suspect. You can't expect him to draw attention to himself.
Yeah, well, I ain't seen Ronnie going down for killing Archie. All right, either Bradley tells the truth or I do.
Can't get hold of him.
So, leave a message, tell him to confess.
I'm going to tell him to turn himself in. I'm going to tell him to do a runner. Mind me, Jack, how is your non-relationship with some nutty blonde more important than my son? You're going to screw his life up, you know.
You've already done that.
Hey, listen to me, all right? You're going to screw his life up, Jack, for no reason, because you don't even know for sure that Ronnie's innocent.
Yes, I know, all right? I know.
How do you know that, Jack? There's only one way you can know that for sure, unless if you've done it yourself.
Listen to yourself. Yeah, I'd do anything in my power to make sure Ronnie was innocent. But that don't mean I'd kill for her.
And what about Bradley? He's going through hell with Stacey. I mean, last thing he needs is the police involved.
Yeah, and we're doing no one any favours by withholding information. Now, the police are going to find out Bradley was at the scene eventually. It's better he goes to them now rather than looking guilty when they come and find him.
Okay, right, so now, in your ear, you're doing this for his good, are you?
You know what? I can see you need time to think, or I'm going to give you till 4. If Bradley ain't at that police station by then, you know what I'm going to do.
Wait up, will you?
Cheers.
Don't do this.
Look, we've said all
there is to say. Look, we ain't said all there is to say, so I ain't said please, have I? Please, Jack, please, please don't do this,
Max.
Look, I've never asked much of you, have I? As a brother. But just this once, for me. For your brother. Please walk away.
Busy in here tonight. This is a special event.
Camera, where have you been?
Well, I was taking your grandfather for a ride round the square, get him some fresh air. Is it a party? You used to told me I'd have put my glad rags on.
Well, happy anniversary, you two.
Happy anniversary to Dot and
Jim.
The police.
Are they coming in?
Don't look so worried, Bradley. It's all lovely. Come on, Jim, let's blow the candles out. No, I don't want Dottie missing this. I think I'll go and fetch her.
You heard what Peggy said earlier. You're not welcome here. I'm not leaving now. Not when there's police outside. Well, there's a textbook way to come across as guilty, Pat. And I'm not guilty. I didn't kill Archie.
Looks like somebody's going to get their comeuppance.
Sorry to break up the party, everyone. Is this the Branning table?